Bill Tasker. Leffer freezes on the credit. Systems designer Adam Edie. AD? I don't know. Dialogue consultant Eric L. Haney. Why do you need a consultant for dialogue? I don't know. Conversations. So the conversations were between. A few people talk to themselves. Studio management. I don't know, well, this game. The graphics were a bit different. I didn't like the graphics too much. The weapons were a bit all too similar. And you didn't have enough variety in the levels. I mean, the AK and the AK-74U and stuff. And the RPG. And Galil a bit were very overused. I mean, you could find them in every level. The cast. Okay, cool. Frank Woods played James Burns. Who's James Burns? Well, oh no, Frank Woods was played by James Burns. That's stupid. John F. Kennedy was played by Chris Anglin. John F. Kennedy was... No, what the hell? Ice Cube. Cool. What a cool name. You gotta think, if your last name is Cube, then you're gonna name kid Ice. And Ice, what a cool name. It's like, hey Ice. It's like, hey Ace. Except it's Ice. It's cool. Yeah. Yeah, you got that pun. Ice, what a cool name. No, it's terrible. Woo woo! Woo woo! Musicians. Oh, some good music in it. I'm letting this play out because I think we have to play as zombies after this. Yeah, zombies is quite good. I mean, I don't not like it, but it's just... I don't like losing every time. When it's a game where every time I go on it, I lose, I don't like it. And zombies is that, because you can't win basically. Unless you can win, that'd be so cool. There's like a really high level that you can win at. That'd be cool. I think you should win when you wiped out 6 billion zombies. Because then, that'll be the whole population of the Earth. Or whatever. You know, 6 billion, that'd be a good number. That's about, that's around about how many other people on the Earth. So when you wiped out 6 billion zombies, then there were more zombies. So then you would win. I say if you got 20 zombies a level. And then... It's a lot of levels, but you know. Probably figure that out. I'm gonna figure it out for you. I'm gonna need my calculator. Calculator. And I'll tell you how many levels you would have to complete to kill 6 billion zombies at 20 zombies per level. Let's see, 6 billion, so 6, 0, 0, 0, 6,000, 0, 60,000, 600,000, 6 million, 60 million, 600 million, 6,000 million, would that be 6 billion? $60,000 million? $600,000 million? 6 billion. There we go. That's enough for me. That's quite a few zeros. Anyways. So, don't billion have 9 zeros? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That might be too many. I don't know. I'm gonna say a billion has 9 zeros. So we'll go to 6 billion. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, no, we want that one. And then we'll divide that by 20. So then that would be... big number. Do you want me dividing it by 20? 20 zombies per level? Yeah, this would be how many levels we need. Which would be... 300 million. You have to get to around 300 million. Okay? So good luck with that. That's at 20 zombies per level. No, obviously there's going to be some thingy with that, variation with that, and also you get like monkey levels and stuff like that. Oh my god, I just swore. I don't like this song. Why is Factor spelled with a small F and capital other letters? Facial animation system. Why have they all got special names? I don't know. A donkey with Parkinson's. Weird. That's an alright song. It swore again. It's terrible. No, it's not a bad song actually. Got to learn to open up to certain songs. Special thanks. Okay, here we go. The special thanking people. Bobby Kotick, Thomas Tipple, Eric Hishberg, Mike Griffith. Oh, I can't do that. We'll start at the bottom again. Team Todd. Go Media. Jason Posada. Doug Muir. Joy Day. Sam Haskin. Two Advanced Studios. There was two of them. Quality Assurance. It's quality. Anyways. My son is so dumb saying that. I'm sorry. Quality Testers. Well, you should have done a better job, shouldn't you? Look how many there are. Jesus. Swore again. More QA testers. You seeing how many there are? Oh, new song. Oh no, she's got louder. I think it's war again. It's terrible, isn't it? Should go through it, bleeping out every swear word and replace it with brown. Interesting. Another long list. Oh, so now they've got groups of quality testers. Seriously, could have done a better job. Oh, now that's it. The multiplayer, you should have done much work. It's terrible. I mean, okay, it's bearable, but compared to Modern Warfare 2, I mean, you'd think they'd try to outdo it. I mean, it's like the opposing company. I mean, they do opposite. It's Infinity Ward and Treyarch. And every year, Infinity Ward, I think, does a better game. But that's down to personal preference. I mean, if you've never played Modern Warfare 2, and you play Black Ops, and you're used to Black Ops, and then play Modern Warfare 2, you might like Black Ops more. I mean, I'm not saying that one game's better than the other. Well, I am. But that's my preference, and your preference is your own. So don't go complaining. Anyways, licensed music. Won't Back Down. Was that the song that was just on? I think it was. Sympathy for the Devil. And I think that was the song that I liked. Yeah, I think it was. Packaging designed by Petrol. Wow. Petrol. Ooh, the credits are over. Are you ready for the worst game of zombies ever? And I warn you not to laugh at me if I die within two rounds. Oh, here we go.
Look only to the past, or
present are certain to miss the future. I said are certain to miss the future. I like this cutscene. I miss that. This is a crisis. We almost blew ourselves up. Yes, we did. Good faith. I want to be Kennedy. Let me be Kennedy. Or Nixon. I want to be Nixon. Let me be Nixon.